all about. My mind can't figure out what to do. But I've been disillusioned enough by love turned blue. Your love could be true, but I wonder, am I supposed to think your love will be true? Yesterday reminds me that what I've lost is gone. Your love may linger on, but I wonder.
Yeah. by Puyo de Ode and the Adendu. Was it that game that incited my rage? Or was it that booze that had me awfully confused? Or perhaps that cocaine that caused me to exclaim as I fell to the floor, give me more, give me more! Yes, am I high? If you want proof, all you have to do is look in my eyes. If you could see them from the other side, you'd still be wondering, am I high? Sitting in this bar, and if you wonder why I'm here, I've got a good reason for drinking all this beer. It seems my bills are rising at an awful rapid rate, 'cause I'm a dollar short and a day late. This Cadillac you see me in, I won't be driving long. The repossessing man will soon be here and gone. Checkbooks and calendars, I just can't keep them straight. I'm just a dollar short and a day late. Dollar short and a day late. I tried to change my luck, but it seemed to be my fate. No money when my honey wants to go out on a date. I'm a dollar short and a day late. That's my story, I hope you sympathize. Tell me what I owe you, I sure won't be surprised. I'm gonna pay you someday, but you're gonna have to wait, 'cause I'm a dollar short and a day late. Dollar short and a day late. I tried to change my luck, but it seems to be my fate. No money when my honey wants to go out on a date. I'm a dollar short and a day late.
It's 3 a.m. in the morning. A train whistle is blowing. It sounds like some lonesome song got in my soul. My baby's split the blanket. She won't be back no more. My baby thinks she's a train. She makes her whistle stop, then she's gone again. Sometimes it's hard on the poor boy's brain. Poor boy's brain. I'm telling you, boy, my baby thinks she's a train. Locomotion, the way she moves, drags me around like an old caboose. I'm telling you, boys, that girl's insane. My baby thinks she's a train. Some train sound, it's a noise that you hear when my baby hits town with her long hair flying. Man, she's hard to tame. What you supposed to do when your baby thinks she's a train? She eats money like a train needs coal. She burns it up and leaves you in the smoke. If you wanna catch her ride, you wait till she unwinds. She's just like a train. She always gets some bum ride. Locomotion is the way she moves, drags me around like an old caboose. I'm telling you, boys, that girl's insane. My baby thinks she's a train. Yeah, my baby thinks she's a train.
Thank you.
love is right, it can't hurt to show it. If love is right, it can't hurt to care. But when love goes wrong, it seems your whole world goes tumbling through. When love goes wrong, it can break your heart in two. If dreams are dream, it makes your night worth sleeping. And if dreams come true, it makes your life seem bright. But if the someone you love is the one you're dreaming of, then a shattered dream can break your heart in two. When love goes wrong, words may go unspoken. Until those words burst out like flames to fire. Don't let those angry words be the death of you. When love goes wrong, it can break your heart in two.
Crucified our Lord Jesus on Calvary. They went to the body with sorrow in their hearts, but the body of his son they did not see.
Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. He's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. Somebody stole his body, it must have been the Lord.
Can you imagine how Judas must have felt when he realized our Lord and Jesus Christ? How does it really feel when creation is revealed and the death of your Savior means your life?
It means your life.
Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. He's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. Somebody stole his body, it must have been the Lord.
You don't have to worry, you don't have to cry. Believe in your prayers and remember Jesus Christ.
He died for your sins and salvation of your soul.
So someday we can meet in heaven up above.
Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. He's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. Somebody stole his body, it must have been the Lord. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board.
Oh, yeah.
He's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody stole his body. It must have been the Lord. Somebody stole his body. It must have been the Lord.
In a little while, I'll catch that silver plane, and Lord, it's gonna be so good just to leave the rain. But it still hurts to tell your darling goodbye. I won't be looking back as I fly away, but I'll remember you as you look today. You know we're both
living my life on the dingy side of town.
Now you say you wanna come back and make it up to me somehow. Well, I'd love to take you back, but I can't handle it now.
I couldn't handle your love the way I used to do, 'cause there's nothing in my soul left to offer you. To drink away my life is my one and only vow. I'd love take you back, but I can't handle it now. I couldn't handle your love the way I used to do, 'cause there's nothing in my soul left to offer you. To drink away my life is my one and only vow. I'd love to take you back, but I can't handle it now. Oh, I'd love to take you back, but I can't handle it now.
I left my heart down in old Louisiana, the land where the sugar cane grows. In the country your magnolia blossoms, and the sweet sounds are flowing by you. The one that won my heart, she was lovely. She promised we never would part. French Baton Rouge might mean red stick, but to me it means broken heart. I crossed over from Texas one night in the dark. I drove until my eyes were red. I was looking to win me a Cajun girl's heart, but the Cajun girl won mine instead. She took it, broke it to pieces. She laughed as she tore it apart. French Baton Rouge might mean red stick, but to me it means broken heart. Crossed over from Texas one night in the dark, and drove until my eyes were red. I was looking to win me a Cajun girl's heart, but the Cajun girl won mine instead. She took it and broke it to pieces. She laughed as she tore it apart. Your French Baton Rouge might mean arrested, but to me it means broken heart. Yeah, French Baton Rouge might be the red stick,